to Glenda's Toys Review.
Welcome back to Kate's Toys Review.
Today we are going to open this Mega Giggle and Roll game. It's not brand new because we have already played it. And it's say for ages 6 plus, so Kate is at least 6. So this is Giggle and Roll, a fun strategic counting game. Challenge yourself or you can play against friends. This is the instructions, the back of the box. Now let's start opening.
Ooh, Kate, have you played this before? Is it fun?
It is very fun. Oh, this is the plastic wrap for the dice. We don't need it here. Yeah, great. Kate, when you explain the game. So if you don't know how to play this game, probably, what you need to do is you just need to lift all the numbers up, then I'll roll the dice. For example, I have 2 and 1, 3. You close down the biggest number, 3 here, right? You can see it, 3. Then if you have 0 or you have the at least 4 and then your opponent has 8, you win. Because if you have the lessest number, you win. So now, let's start playing. They say first player should be the youngest. So Kate is the youngest here. Come on, Kate. You roll the dice. You should show them. Wrong. She has 6 plus 5. Kate, what 6 plus 5? No. She picked 2 because it's not 10. It's 11. 6 plus 2. 8. No, 8 only, Kate. How many do you have? 12, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. No, you should put 5, Kate. Excuse me.
Bless you.
10. You can make it. 6 and 4. Oh, she only has 4 points. I don't know whether I can beat her. Oh, you can do it. So Kate has, what's 3 plus 1, Kate? What's that? 4. Yes, she has 4. Okay, now it's my turn. Let me lift that all the numbers first. Okay, I'll show you now. Excuse me. Okay, I'll roll one by one first. 9. I have a 3. I have a 9 again. 8, 9. Okay. 8. Uh-oh, I'm going to be stuck. Okay, there. Oops. Oh, I can't do 6. So how many points do I have, Kate? 4, 5, 7.
What's 4 plus 5?
4 plus 5 is 12.
Sorry, are you sure? 4 plus
16.
5. 16!
It's
12! 16!
7 plus 5, 12.
16! Yes, mommy is saying 4 plus 5.
16!
Oh, 4 plus 5 is 9.
We have 16 coins.
7 plus 9 is...
16, right? Okay, that's right.
Yeah,
so
16.
Who has the least number?
Kate has the least number.
So
she gets
an
egg surprise.
Okay.
Mommy, you can choose which egg surprise to give out.
All
we're
right.
We're going to play 2 rounds.
I like the orange one.
Kate, ooh, open it.
Ooh, it's an eraser.
It's a number 1 eraser.
Number
it's a
one.
Parrot.
Oh, that's so cute.
I'm pegging for... Nice warm. Yum.
Okay, let's go to next round.
Kate, this is your cute one. I'll put it here, okay? Okay, next round. Kate starts first again. I hope you guys know how to play this game after you've learned it from us. Da 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 da. Thank you. Oh, I think it's gonna rain again.
She's so happy.
It's 9.
What's 4 plus 3?
She has 0! Cool! You see?
Wow, fantastic.
I don't think I'll win the red.
No, you never try. Don't give up.
What if I 0 again? And then it's a draw. And then we need to go again.
Then let's go again.
Oh, there's 0 points. Means you're gonna win. I wish I will have 0. I wish I'll have 0. 10. No, this save. I'm gonna save.
3.
Oh, I can.
4.
What's the number?
Oh, I know. 2 and 1.
Yeah, you're right. 3.
Oh, I know.
I cannot. Should I restart?
Can.
Okay. Thank you, Kate. It's just a good sister.
Mm. Oh, so cute.
11. Ta-da. Bum. 6.
Five plus 4.
Oops. 2 and 4. 6. Five.
Uh-oh. You don't have 6. What's your number? 3 plus 4 is?
7.
7 plus 5?
7 plus 7 is 14, then.
Plus 5?
14 plus 5 is 19.
19! Oh, your number is bigger than just oh. Alright, Kate wins again.
Come on, Kate, let me get you your big surprise. Now it's a Pokemon Ball surprise. Open it. It's another
eraser. It's a
second. It's another eraser. It's a number 7 crocodile.
Can I see?
I'm going to eat a parrot.
I want to do it again.
Oh, there the parrot stays.
I want to do it again.
But I don't have any more egg surprise for you.
No, just put it back. I will close my eyes.
Alright, mommy, you go and. Put some egg surprises. I will help you hold the video recorder. Come.
I don't have anything to pass you.
Just put the same thing.
You alright with that?
No.
Then there's no more surprises. Okay, why don't we play one last round but without the prize?
Alright, mommy, that's a good idea.
Okay, maybe this time round, Glenda will start first.
Okay.
Are you tired, Kate? What time is it now?
I don't know. Hey, don't run the Pokemon Ball. Oops.
Kate, make funny faces.
Can't. Okay, I have 3 points.
Okay.
Let's just re-put them in the egg. But now, I'm going to put them in a different one. Good. I'm not speaking.
What's the number?
She's 10.
You can't make 10. Okay, so what's 2 plus 4 plus 5? 2 plus
4. 11.
Alright, so this round, Tete wins.
Okay, now I have put the surprises in. Kate, you can choose one you want.
But it's your turn, Tete. You won.
Yeah, I know. I'll let her choose. Which one do you want? The Pokemon Ball or this one? I want this one. Okay, let's see the prize.
The trophy open.
How do you open this?
Oh my goodness!
Wrong! This one can open like that. Oh yeah, you have two inside. What about you?
Oh, Martin!
I'm a good picker!
Okay, so let's go to bed now. Throwing tantrum,
Kate.
Okay, one last round.
One last
round without any prizes. I'll go quite fast now. Oops,
can you help Kate? Blender?
11. 8 and 4. Wait, no. No, I haven't got 7 and 4.
You can do it.
Five plus two.
It's going to me.
You have it there. Yes. Okay. Left eight. Wow. Time. She won again. 3-1. It's all right. I think it's late. All right. Say goodbye to your friend.
Bye everybody, if you like more videos, please subscribe to Glenda's Toys Review and Kate's Toys Review. Bye!